David Tramp with Baja Land and Home. Just wanted to show you through this new home that just came on the market. It's in Playa La Misión. This is number 45 on Junipero Serra. It's right on the beach on a big, huge, double wide lot. And it's a beautiful home, ready to go. Come on. This two-car garage is new. The home's been newly remodeled. A lot of stuff over here. It's just done over the last couple of years. This home has two full casitas that make great vacation rentals. One of them is right here. Each casita has a full kitchen and bathroom. Let's take a look around. There's a bathroom back there. So they're not huge, but they make great little rentals or family, you know, family and friends. Nice separate space from the main home. The other one's rented, so I won't show you through right now. But come on, I'll show you the rest of the house. Each one of the guest homes has its own garden and patio space. Take a look at that. Oh, we didn't forgot to turn the fountain on, but this has a nice fountain here for the entrance. This is a nice palapa outdoor barbecue area and bar. Fireplace, barbecue, there's a wine cooler, well, a fridge and a sink and everything. Again, this was just built over the last couple of years. It's a recent addition. Again, just a gorgeous yard, as you can see. You can see how detailed the landscaping is. Here's the other casita. It is currently rented, so we're not going to snoop around in there too much. So the way that this property sits, it was actually built on two separate large beachfront lots. So that home itself is on one lot, and then basically this entire yard is on another lot. So it's very unusual and unique, and there's really a lot of extra space here. Here's the front door. As you can see, this home really has a nice open floor plan. Big glass windows all throughout the west side of the home, so no matter where you're at, you're looking right out over the beach. The house is pretty bare. The owners just recently moved out and took all of their furniture with them, so it's just ready for you to come on in and put your own stuff in here. Again, the kitchen was redone recently. These are all beautiful new granite countertops, new appliances. Dining room surrounded by big glass doors. So you feel like you're outside on the patio. If it's a little windy, you can close it off. Come on out. So you can see how expansive the view is from this property. This home is one of the most desirable along the beach. It kind of sits out on a point, so you really have great views all the way to the south and the north side of the beach. There's also a great stairway down to the beach here. That was, again, they rebuilt that, so it's got a great retention wall, new nice big easy stairs to walk up and down. There's an outdoor shower here for when you walk up and you want to, you know, get the sand off. This is a great beach for surfing and boogie boarding and things like that. As you can see, again, big glass doors everywhere. And it just opens right out to the lawn. There's a fire pit over here. So obviously this is fantastic for entertainment. So the way they're using the home now, it's 3 bedrooms and 4 bathrooms with a den. This is a small guest bedroom. Here's a full bathroom. That guest bedroom and the living space shares that. There's a wine cellar, a place you can set up a bar, etc. There's actually a lot of storage space that wraps around. We won't go down there. Nice full guest bedroom here. Guest suite. Walks out onto the patio with the palapa. It has ocean views if you get back in the bed. The bathrooms. There's a nice shower there. This also has access through here to the laundry room, appliance room. This has its own access from outside for the cleaning women, for the maids and whatnot. Spare fridge and freezer. Upstairs. It's a beautiful big staircase. I don't know if you can see it with the way that camera's set up, but there's a big cupola dome here. Beautiful brick cupola dome. Now here's the den right here. This could be turned back into a guest space. It used to have plumbing. Go ahead and take a look here where this new cabinetry is. They have this built in as a den. It also has plumbing behind there. It used to be a wet bar, so you could turn that into a kitchenette. This could be a nice full suite. There's another big storage area back here. Nice big room. There's a big patio off of this as well. So there's a nice beach view patio off of this den as well. Actually, from here you can kind of get a view over the compound. Now we'll make our way on down towards the master suite. Actually, here is the 3rd bedroom. They were using it as an office space. It does have its own bathroom here as well. So you can put a bed in here. It could easily be turned back into a bedroom. Okay, now for the best part, the master suite. So this is obviously an enormous master bedroom. It has 2 big ocean view patios. This one's big enough, you could probably have a jacuzzi out there or a pool, swimming pool. But you've got a fireplace built in here. Actually, this has a his and hers closet built in as well. And it has access to the 2nd bathroom that goes between the study or the office space and here, so if you don't have guests in there, this could be a his and hers bathroom as well. This bathroom has a jetted tub overlooking the beach. They had these shutters made recently. It's a huge patio, come on up here. how good the waves are here. I'm personally a surfer, so I keep mentioning that. I go surfing pretty much every morning. I was out there this morning. It was just fantastic. It's a very consistent surf spot. So, I guess that pretty much wraps it up. Right now we're asking $889,000 for this home. Give me a call. I'll put this vehicle up on the screen here. David Tramp with Baja Land and Home.